I've played Pikmin 1 and 2 on stream. Ooh, I got destroyed right there. You know, I thought I could just, you know, step aside and do all that stuff. I considered playing Pikmin 3 today, but decided against it. Mostly because I was going to play the Dealfield Chronicles today.
Showtime. Anyone else?
But couldn't play the Dealfield Chronicles today. Oh, there's a dude right there. Couldn't play Dealfield Chronicles today because I found out that my Xbox One controller is not compatible with the charger that I bought for it. Which is a true tragedy among tragedies.
That'll do.
So I'm probably just gonna buy a new Xbox One controller. I have the battery one for a backup. Just like a battery backup. Means I'm gonna have to fight that Taiga again. Curious what I think about them. Overall, do I like the series? I do like the series. I think they are very cool games. One of these days, I'll get around to playing Pikmin 3.
Let's finish this. Gotcha. One and done.
Off you go.
Dash you. Oh. Couldn't dash the boss. I figured I couldn't dash those guys. I will say that I'm a little disappointed because Dante is going to be playing Pikmin 4 on release day, and I think he's going to be streaming it, and it would have been fun to watch him play Pikmin 4.
Once this trophy smelled of copper nickel alloy in victory. Now it smells like flaming hot bacon and jalapeno pork crisps.
At least I was forewarned. Oh no. Mr. JRPG's at it again. Am I seeing something sparkle? I am seeing something sparkle. There are coins in there. A bluey hooey. Destroy the Darkness Gate.
That poor Spark is being held captive behind that barrier. Let's tear it down so we can rescue it. Not our first Bob-omb rodeo. First, dash them. Second, pick them up. Third, throw them at the barrier. Repeat until desired result.
Just out of range. I don't think there's enough Bob-ombs for me to do this. Got hit by that. Was debating having Luigi do the jump, but we'll have you do the jump. Probably could have dashed, actually. That was a mistake. The wall has only taken 2 damage, so my assessment was correct. Thank you. Airplane. I had already done that, so I need to know your movements. I was gonna say, all I need is one crit. Guess I didn't need that. I was really hoping that would be a bomb. Be okay. Come on. You are behind the cover. That guy better not be able to attack. You're able to attack. That's some bull crap.
Oh.
Fast forward. Luigi's getting hit. Luigi's taking a lot of beating. The young homie does not deserve it.
Just might make it.
You just started 3 last night after 12 years or so since the last one you played. So far it's good, you're looking forward to 4. I think 4 is going to be amazing. Just looking at like the trailers and things like that for it, looks amazing. Puddles used to be fun to play in, you know. I'm Electro Dash. Thanks for rescuing me. Let me get my second wind and I'll get going.
It's about time.
Hey. Let's check out Electro Dash. As if Electro Dash does what I think Electro Dash does. Then, be a good spot. All dashes are charged with shock super with shock super effect and deal 150% damage. All super effect damage is reduced by 20%. Give this to you. You're gonna be my dasher. This back?
Yeah.
No.
Woo-hoo.
Enter cannon.
Fire at will.
Still need to fight one Bob-omb. Level of difficulty. A battle's difficulty is revealed by the number and color above the roaming enemy. Green indicates enemies are less powerful than the heroes. Orange, enemies have similar strength, and red are more powerful. I figured that was the case.
Gotcha!
One and done.
I was like, who else is still around? Okay.
Take that. One down. That's how it's done.
Here we go. Did that. And buy this key that I don't know where it goes. These, I'm guessing, are skins, which I don't care about. Hold X to boost. Oh. Yeah. Hold X to run fast. What you meant to say. Oh, I never did this over here, did I? I have no idea what's going on right now. I've never been over here. That is a square. A roaming enemy's difficulty is shown on number. Smart enough. I'm gonna scrap with you. Goomba with the pot on its head. Survive. I gotta survive for 6 turns. Grants invulnerability to attacks, but not super effects. While active, defeat can only come from being forced out of bounds. Can be held up. Oh, okay. Let's manage the team real quick. I kind of want that. I go for an extra dash though. All right, Mario. Right, Luigi. Oh, that's an extra dash after a team jump.
Huh? Oh.
Grab that. We're gonna grab that.
Yep. Ha ha. Yep. Yes. Hup. Yes.
Yeah. So I guess it's just weapon skins. Alrighty. Let's see what I'm dealing with here. I'm gonna have to dash you. What kind of movement you got? A little bit of move. I have to be careful about that. These guys do a lot of damage. 380 damage. Oh, we also start off down here. Ooh. I thought we started off up here. Okay. That changes things.
Let's finish this.
Hukafu. We'll see what happens here. Say, there's no way that's gonna be hitting me, dog. Not a chance. Just out of range to get y'all.
Hi, Luigi.
good.
Kit. Yeah!
Take that damage. Oh, I got baited. Luigi, 50% cover. Come on. Right. Well, killing all the enemies sadly does not guarantee victory for me. Can't target these. All right. Did that only count as one dash? That would be amazing. And fast forward. So hacks that you could just move and then get the team jump and then just move the character back again. It's great. So hacks, but great. Alrighty, you two can handle this. Can't, skip the animations for their turn. Hooray!
Okay, then.
I was like, what did we get? It's obtained your first weapon skin. Open the weapon skin page to check it out and equip it. Check it out. Right. Do weapon skins. Give you more damage? Guessing they don't. I obviously see this one, but it doesn't go in here. Sorry to be a wowzer, mates, but all sporting contests are postponed due to the weather. A wowzer. Not expecting them to allow me to go here. There's a canister thing over there. Confused where, like, I don't think I've seen anything. It's like, what do I even do? There is a guy over there. I hit you, I hit you, I hit you. He hit the bomb behind you, and then we figure out what we want to do against that guy. Sounds like a lot of work. You can't even do that. You can't even do that.
One and done. Want more?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okie dokie.
Again. I might be able to attack you now. No? Oh yeah! That square thing that I brought over here is not here anymore. Here's a circle. Don't recall seeing a square.
Bingo, bingo, bongo, baby.
Is it killing it? One tentacle down, one to go. Let's go to the lighthouse, be ready to break. Have I been over there? I have. Sunrise key. That's that one. I need to break this to go get that. Allows me to get that. Still don't know where the square goes. Still looking for the square. I guess I could buy that key. Goodness, a discount? Doesn't look ominous at all. Like we're fighting you. Just one enemy? Four enemies.
Let's finish this.
Gotta be kidding me.
All right.
Too easy. One down.
Here we go.
Wahoo.
Off you go.
Huh? Let's go.
Nice. And with that double tap. I tried to dash into him, but then I lost him, and then life is hard. All right, these are new enemies. To splash, launches fire-based attacks from behind cover. Blamin' Stooge. Three of them.
Showtime.
Can't do what I want to do there. That's so cool. This is where you're calling it quits for today? Is that supposed to be a pun? Hard to tell sometimes.
No good.
Here we go.
This isn't working out at all. It's one of my taglines. I usually end around this time. Aha. Yeah, got me there. We're taking damage.
Just dead weight. Can't help ourselves up.
I think it's time. Level some stuff up. Why is Luigi running like this? That's just Luigi. Luigi does as Luigi does. Thank you for rescuing me. I've been stuck here for what seems like forever. Augie's not in charge still, is he? Secret zone complete.
Lehui-ji-hi.
Still have not found the square. Found a circle instead of bringing the cannon. Go free this over here and see what it does. Oh wait, no, this was the triangle, huh? Oh, there's the square right there. Fuck a fool. So cleverly hidden. And then the circle is gone. Ah. Oh my gosh, that missed, I was going. Omega Salty. Joke's on you, Mana Dryad, cause I'm gonna do at least one more mission. Many whelps. Oh, there's a dude behind us too. And a Bob-omb.
On me. Gotcha! Anyone else?
Who else wants some of Debo? Take the shot.
All right.
Hey.
Whee.
Whee. Ha ha ha. Luigi.
Thank you.
Press forward. Oh, get destroyed. That's not what I wanted to hit. I guess we're just taking damage. Picked. All right, so now we've got the triangle. Goes here.
That'll work.
We got all that. Still don't technically know what. Well, I do know, but I haven't used any coin. Need to go get that thing over there. We need to blow that up.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, I can't go get that until I do that. Aha.
Off you go.
Take that. Don't want none of this smoke.
Okay, then.
I think that is everything that I can do. That I have seen. The only thing left to do the final mission of the area, which I will do tomorrow. Content available. Twelve sparks. Did I go through that door? I don't know if I went through that door. But yeah, thanks for watching. Appreciate it. I'll be back tomorrow, 7 a.m. Pacific time, to continue with some more Mario plus Rabbids Sparks of Hope. Wednesday, the 28th, there is going to be no stream, but should be good to stream for the rest of the day, or rest of the week, unless something changes. There could be a situation where I'll have to either end this morning stream early or skip morning stream, but you know, we'll figure that out as we get there. See ya the next time I see ya. Peace.